This one's not for show, folks. And the peacemakers are Joey Kosher and Ty Dolby. Isn't that what you would expect out of a situation like that? There's the speed wobble by Markov, a hit there by Ciccarelli, and then to follow up that hit, it looks like this isn't showmanship, this is competitiveness.
Got another whack coming.
And it gets the crowd out of their feet, doesn't it?